You may think that having a stroke is unlikely, but stroke is the leading cause of disability in American adults. This doesn't mean that damage caused by stroke is unpreventable. The sooner a stroke victim receives treatment, the lower their risk of lifelong disability or death. Because of this, it's important to be able to recognize the signs of a stroke so that you can come to the aid of yourself or others should a stroke occur. A stroke happens when blood flow is unable to reach an area of the brain. Like the rest of the body, brain cells depend on oxygen, which is supplied by the bloodstream. Without it, brain cells begin to die, and the functions associated with them, such as sensation, muscle control, and memory, are lost. In the event of a stroke, it's important to recognize the signs fast. Face. Have the person smile. Does one side of their face droop downwards? Arms. Have the person raise their arms. Does one arm sag down? Speech. Is the person's speech slurred or unusual in some other way? Time. In the event of any of these signs, call 911 for immediate assistance. Stroke can occur in anybody at any time, but equipped with the proper knowledge, you can be a lifesaver.